takes hold to calm their emotions. There's the slam by Love. They love that play. Ellis banned way downtown. Andrea Carter's going to talk to us about that when we come back from the break. But Ellis looking to add to his tab.
There he goes again.
Knocks down another three ball. Keep them in play. Everybody wants the emphatic block. So it goes out of bounds.
Beautifully done there by Whitehead. Turns into a dunk by Mitchell.
And a national championship for five blocks down.
Pretty good movie about that, too.
And what?
Roach over the top for Mitchell, and a stuff.
Struggle on the road, but to be where they are right now against the Oh.
Now seconds and a half. Roach lifting, and down goes. Very calm, cool, and collected. Well, previous 2 minutes.
The game was over, he scores 30, and he said, I just didn't want to battle with you guys. No, I think he'd be great at it, but he's not suited up. Nah, that's the kicker. He's got to be able to wear his shorts.
Yes. Goes around back, loses control. Ellis up against Proctor. Lays it up and in. Pretty cool. Lively coming up for screen. Here's Proctor from three-point land.
But also winning a national championship as assistant coach at Kentucky. He's used to winning.
To win for Duke, and their 20th of the season, 20 for John Shire in year one, 20-8 and 11-6 in the ACC.